three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamakin.
Thank you. Thank you, Loud Roddy, and hi, everybody. Welcome again to another edition of Press Your Luck. As you know by now, we are television's most competitive game, so what do you say we meet the competitors who are vying for the big bucks today on Press Your Luck, starting with our first player, Brian Baker. How are you, Brian?
Fine, Peter. How are you doing today?
Good. Now, Brian, you're getting married soon, is that right?
That's right. I'm getting married in about 6 weeks to a wonderful lady right out here in the audience who I met at a video dating club.
No kidding.
That's right. Absolutely right.
That's amazing. They took a videotape of you and one of her, and then they cross-pollinated of some
sort. And in spite of that, she still chose me. So it worked out okay.
That's great, Brian. Maybe you'll get some money today as well.
I hope so.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.
All right. Our second player is Valerie Burns. Hi, Valerie. How are you?
Fine, thank you, Peter.
What do you do, Valerie?
I'm what they call an office automation specialist, an OAS for short. What I do is I instruct people on the word processor.
Oh, with all that intimidating equipment.
All of it.
Yeah.
I make it simple.
Do you?
I try.
We'll have to talk, Valerie, because I'm intimidated by all that stuff.
Nothing to be intimidated by.
Oh, Valerie's going to help me out. Good deal, Valerie. Good luck to you today as well.
Thank you.
And our champ, John Absher, with $2,250. John and his fan club, a teen idol. However, the two girls, women that played with you yesterday, as it were, are not... They don't think a lot of you, John, you know, because you're whammying them, you know what I mean?
I'm taking them out tonight.
Oh, you're going to make up, right? All right. You want to make some more money?
I need to double it.
I understand. Let's get to it then. You give me the answers to these questions in multiple choice. Buzz in for multiple choice answers, one spin. Or if you buzz in, you get three spins. Multiple choice answers, one spin. What did I just say? What's the difference? Here we go. According to the Christmas carol, on the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a partridge in a pear tree. But what did my true love give to me on the 12th day of Christmas? John?
12 drummer boys.
All right. Is the correct answer 12 drummers, 12 geese, or 12 calling birds? Brian?
I'll say 12 geese.
12 geese. Valerie?
Geese.
Yeah. Well, on the 12th day of Christmas, it's... 12 drummers drumming. Three spins. He lives in a purple house and his new movie, Purple Rain. He rides a... Valerie.
Prince.
A purple motorcycle. Who is this music idol who seems to have gone purple crazy? Is it Prince, Elton John, or Rod Stewart, Brian?
Prince.
Prince. John?
Yeah, it'd be Prince.
Prince John, that's good. Purple crazy musician, Prince. Brian gets a spin, Valerie three, and John goes to four. Name the first Hollywood actress to wed a prince. Brian?
Grace Kelly.
Is the correct answer Grace Kelly, Lana Turner, or Rita Hayworth? Valerie?
Grace Kelly.
Grace Kelly.
Yeah, be Grace Kelly.
Grace Kelly. You're all very confident in that, aren't you? You're all wrong, because the first Hollywood actress to marry a prince was Rita Hayworth. She married Prince Ali Khan before your time, however. No spins. Back! Gotta show him who's boss. Sometimes the audience gets a little crazy. Here we go. Ruling out Amtrak, which isn't one of them, how many railroads are there on a monopoly board? Brian?
Four.
Is the correct answer four, two, or six? Valerie?
Four.
Four. What do you think, John? Four? Yep, there are four monopoly railroads. Brian goes to four, Valerie to four, and John to five. In a moment, you're going to turn those pins in the box, so don't go away, and don't you go away. We'll be back.
Is your closet bursting at the seams? What a wrinkled mess. Now you can double the space of any closet instantly with Closet Doubler, the amazing new space-saving system. Look, here's an ordinary closet full to the brim, but here's the exact same closet using Closet Doubler. It's so easy. Simply position the unit to the side wall of your closet, then just tap the knob and turn. Closet Doubler locks firmly in place. No tools, no nails, no fuss. Hook onto the closet rod and hang the garments. They neatly cascade down to fit flush against the side wall using only a few inches of space. Add another, and there's so much additional room, it's like having an extra closet within a closet. The secret is the unique angle entry design of the wall mount. The powerful anchor lock mechanism firmly holds in place on any wall surface where you'd use an ordinary nail or screw. Put one on the back of your closet door. It's great for modular grid closets too. It's removable and reusable. Just tap and turn, and you don't need much room. Even on a narrow 2x4, it holds like magic. Hang your off-season clothes in the basement. Closet doubler units are a tremendous value at $20. Call now and we'll slash the price to $12.99. But call right now and we'll double the offer with an extra unit for free. It's like having an entire new closet installed in your home for just $12.99. But wait, as a special bonus, you'll also get our closet doubler rod unit for free. Just pay separate shipping and handling. The extra sturdy double arm front unit simply hangs on the closet rod. It slides and swivels for easy access to all your clothes. Always neat and organized. With just three units, there's so much extra space. This ordinary closet now easily holds 72 garments with room to spare. And look, no more wrinkles. It's the ultimate closet space saving system, but it's only available through this TV offer.
To order by credit card, call 1-800-749-0767. But call now. We're giving away additional two-piece sets at big discounts on all of today's orders. Call 1-800-749-0767. 1-800-749-0767.
All right, players, here we are with your first shot at the board. Over 13,000 on it in cash, other goodies, and some baddies, the Whammies. Stay away from them, they'll take away your money. The player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. As you know by now, that's where you want to be. You can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn. Give a fear of the whammy. Of course, four whammies put you out of the game. Unpleasant as it is. All right. Player with the fewest spins goes first. Tie between Valerie and Brian. Player to my left. Brian goes first with four. Here we go.
Here we go. Whammy on the whammy. Stop.
Stop at $300. Three spins left. Rest of luck to pass, Brian. All right.
And stop.
Stop at a cutlery set, Brian. Value of $360. That's 6602 spins.
I came to play, Peter. Here we go. And stop.
Stop at $200. 8601 spins.
I'm going to go for it.
All right.
Stop.
Stop at oh.
Give me your money. There'll be no presents this year.
Ain't he sweet? No dollars, Brian. The game's not over. We go to Valerie with four spins. Let's see if you can do better than Brian did.
All right, let's go. Come on, big bucks. Let's go, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a whammy. All right, Valerie, $0, one whammy, three spins. You want to start again?
Let's go. Plenty of money left. Let's go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Let's go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $100 and a spin. Still have your three spins. You have $100, Valerie. Keep
let's
going.
Go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Come on. Let's go. Big bucks, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at $550. $650, two spins. Stretch your luck or pass.
Let's go.
All right.
Big bucks. Big bucks, let's go. Come on. Let's go, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a car stereo. Woo! Value of $440, 1,091 spin left. Valerie, you have first place by that amount.
I'm going to pass it.
Brian or John? Brian, you got it. Here it comes. It's yours. Okay. Let's take it.
All right. Here we go. No whammies this time. Stop.
Stop at $550. Valerie gave you a nice little gift, $550. Let's see what John does with five spins.
Come on, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a home gym, John.
All right.
Value, $595. Second place, four spins.
Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. No way. Stop.
Stop at $500 and a spin. That's
all right. Go again.
Let's get the score. Thank you. $1,095. Four spins. Second.
Come on, big bucks, no whammy, stop!
Stop at a whammy. Score didn't stay up there long, John. $0, three spins, one whammy.
Let's do it.
All right, here we go.
Come on, big bucks, come on, big bucks, stop!
Stop at 500 big bucks, third place, two spins. Press your luck or pass.
Let's go again.
Come on, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a whammy. You lost 500 by the way.
One by cash. Two by cash. The whammies are coming to steal your stash.
John, two whammy. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round one. You do have one spin left.
Won't pass it.
Going to pass it. Goes to Valerie. One to you, and here it comes, Valerie. Let's see if you can hold on to first place.
Big bucks. Come on, anything but a whammy. Let's go, big bucks.
Stop at a whammy.
$100. And Brian, with $550, you have first place and the advantage. You did it. And we're coming right back with a whole new round right after this. Stay with us.
It's a whole new Richard.
It's the testosterone against the... never mind.
For a whole hour of family fun, watch back-to-back episodes of the new Family Feud. Tonight, starting at 9:30, 8:30 Central on GSN.
The thing about Medicare coverage is there are a lot of parts to keep track of. It's not easy, is it? What if you had the coverage you needed in one plan? The only plan like it to carry the AARP name. AARP Medicare Complete, provided through Secure Horizons. Call Secure Horizons today for your free information kit. This coverage combines the benefits of parts A, B, D, and more into one easy-to-manage plan, including an extensive network of providers, predictable co-payments for doctor visits, prescription drug coverage nationwide, and routine vision and hearing exams. All this could cost no more in premium than what you already pay for Part B. You don't have to be an AARP member to enroll. Get the benefits you deserve, all in one place. AARP Medicare Complete, provided through Secure Horizons.
My job doesn't come with a benefits package, so for a while, I didn't have any health insurance. I just couldn't find a plan that was right for me.
We used to have insurance for our family through my husband's employer.
But when I started my own business, we needed major medical coverage that we could afford on our own.
Then I heard about Assurant Health. It only took a few minutes to qualify for $2 million of coverage that I can afford. And I'm not paying for benefits I don't need, like maternity care. They even gave me a 15% discount just for being healthy.
A friend told us about Assurant Health. They customized a plan for our family with $6 million of coverage with everything we wanted. Prescriptions, doctor visits, hospital stays.
Including our choice of specialists without asking for permission.
Assurant Health has been providing affordable health insurance for over 110 years, customizing plans for individuals and families. With Assurant Health, you don't need to have a group to have a plan. Call 1-800-318-7634 and find out how you can lock in your rate for 2 years.
Do you have a structured settlement? Are you receiving annuity payments slowly over time? Wouldn't you rather have a large lump sum now? It's as easy as 1, 2, 3 to get your cash today.
The cash we received from our settlement changed our lives for the better.
1, 2, 3 lump sum. Give us our cash right when we needed it.
To get your lump sum, call 1-877, the letter Y, not now.
1, 2, 3 lump sum.
All right, players, time for round two, and that means some more questions and means you have to give me more answers, and in turn, we give you spins. Not a bad deal, right? And this round of spin can be worth as much as $5,000. So are you ready for the first question? Oh, I don't hear any. Are you ready for the first question out there? And they're not making, they're not gonna, they have no chance to make money. You guys have a chance to make thousands of dollars. I'll try it again. Are you ready? All right. Here's a little biblical information. When this bird returned with an olive branch, it was a sign to Noah that the water had subsided. What type of bird, Brian?
It was a dove.
What type of bird was it? Is the correct answer a dove, a raven, or a lark? Valerie?
Dove.
Dove. John?
It was a dove.
It was indeed a dove that carried that olive branch. Brian gets three. Valerie a spin. John a spin. Second question. He chased after the shark in Jaws, after Marsha Mason in The Goodbye Girl, and after Aliens in, Brian?
Richard Dreyfuss.
In Close Encounters. Who is this actor? Is it Richard Dreyfuss, Harrison Ford, or Richard Benjamin? Valerie?
Richard Dreyfuss.
What do you
Richard
think,
Richard Dreyfuss.
Yeah, the busy actor is Richard Dreyfuss. Brian goes to six, Valerie two, and John two. Another question. Waistline, chest, or hips? According to physical fitness guru Jack LaLanne, which of these measurements does he consider the best indication of your general... Brian?
Waistline.
Of your general shape and your health. Is the correct answer waistline, chest, or hips? Valerie?
I'm going to say waistline.
You're going to go with waistline. Let's go over to John and see what he goes with.
I'm going to go with the hips.
You are? Should have gone with the waistline, my man, because that's what Jack LaLanne says determines your health. Brian
goes to 9, Valerie to 3, and John stays at 2. Fourth question. In the old days, kids swapped trading cards, baseball cards, and marbles. But today, they're trading puffies, googlies, and liquid crystals. What is it these youngsters, Brian?
Calculators?
Are swapping. Is the correct answer calculators, stuffed animals, or stickers? Valerie?
Stickers.
Stickers.
Answer
Let's see what
stickers.
John says stickers. Today the kids are trading stickers. That's right. Valerie goes to 4. John, Brian stays at 9. John goes to 4. For 3. Who knows? Well, in any event, all those things are going to the board, and hopefully they'll turn the big bucks. We'll come on back and watch the fun.
My wife, Martha, she has her daily routine down pat. But I went ahead and replaced her old coffee maker with the new brew station anyway.
Good morning, sunshine.
Made you a fresh pot of coffee with our new brew station from Hamilton Beach. Look, one hand dispensing, so you just push and enjoy. Unlike your old coffee maker, Hamilton Beach's enclosed brewing system with gentle heating and thermal insulated tank keep your coffee fresh for hours, ensuring that your last cup is as delicious as your first.
Mmm. Same time, same place tomorrow?
You bet.
I was talking to my brew station.
Oh.
Go online to order the new and improved brew station for just 2 easy payments of $29.99. You'll also receive this complimentary 11-ounce bag of Folgers Gourmet Selections coffee, valuable coupons, and 3 water filters. Go online to check out the new Brew Station Deluxe from Hamilton Beach.
If you have a history of smoking and breathing problems, it could be COPD, which includes chronic bronchitis, emphysema, or both. Discover Spiriva, the only once-daily inhaled maintenance prescription that treats both forms of COPD. Spiriva significantly improves lung function to help you breathe better for a full 24 hours, and it's not a steroid. Spiriva is not a rescue inhaler. Tell your doctor about your medicines, even eye drops, and illnesses like glaucoma and urinary or prostate problems. These may worsen with Spiriva. The most common side effect is dry mouth. Others include constipation and problems passing urine. In the event your breathing suddenly worsens, your throat or tongue swells, you get hives, vision changes, or eye pain, stop taking Spiriva and call your doctor. Spiriva is one of many treatment options to consider with your doctor. So make a habit of breathing better with Spiriva.
All right, we're back. Remember, eight days before Christmas, so, you know, that's $80,000 up on the board. Because I want you to know it's 8 days, because in case you're out there trying to find a present for me, you know there's enough days left to find it. In any event, there's one prize up there worth more than $5,000, an automobile. Do not forget the whammy. He knows what's up there as well. Player with the most money, Brian, $550. It's all you needed to play last. That's what counts. You would play last, and, of course, John, well, actually tied between Valerie and John in terms of dollars. So Valerie to my left with $0 will play first. Valerie, here we go. 4 spins.
Let's go. Big bucks. Come on. $5,000. Let's go. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $5,000 and a spin. You didn't mess around, Valerie. 4 spins, $5,000. What's your pleasure?
I gotta go.
Gotta go.
Come on. Big bucks. Let's go. Big bucks.
Stop and advance 2 spaces to Palm Springs. That trip is worth $15.15. That's $65.15. 3 spins left. Valerie, you have $6,000 more than Brian.
I'm going to go. Let's
All
go.
Right,
let's
here we go.
Come on. Come on. $5,000. Let's go. $5,000. Let's go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a game table. Valerie. That's worth $2,395. You're at $89.10. 2 spins left. About $8,400 more than Brian. Trust your luck to pass.
Okay. One more time. Let's go.
Another shot at the board.
Big bucks. Let's go. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. $10,910. 1 spin left, Valerie. What do you think about the 1 spin?
I'm going to pass.
Pass it. It goes to Brian. You don't take it yet, Brian, but it's passed to you. Let's go to John with three spins.
Three spins. Big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,000 and then a spin.
All right.
Three spins. $1,000. You're in second place, John.
Come on, spread up. Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at advance two spaces to San Francisco.
All right.
Golden Gate. $874. $1,874. I wish you guys would make up your mind. Going one, two, one, second game. Two spins left. Here we go.
Come on, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. No whammies.
Stop at a billiard table.
All right.
Value of the table is $14.95. You're up now to $33.69. Second place, one spin. What do you want to do?
Can I pass it?
You're going to pass it? Goes to Valerie. One to you, Valerie. You have to take it. Here we go. $10,910. John hopes he passed you the whammy. You want anything but the whammy.
Stop
at a catamaran. That's no whammy. That's $3,500 worth of boats. $14,410. Okay, Brian, it's up to you. Let's see if you can take a shot at power. Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at $4,000 and a spin. $4,550. 10 spins. And off we go.
Stop
at 700 and a spin.
Right.
5250. And still have the 10 spins. Going again.
Going to go for it.
And stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin. 5750, 10 spins. Here we go again.
Yeah, I'm going to keep going.
Right.
Ready and stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. $5,500. You take it for a spin. So I know you just keep adding up the money.
How do you so high?
8,000. That brings you to nine. Stop. Well, he entertained you while he took away your money, Brian, but you have nine spins left.
Gonna work my way
press
back
on.
Up.
We are going to the board. Right now, the whammy. That's it. Big bucks.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. 9 spins, 1,000. Third place.
On that.
Again.
Whammy. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,250. 2,250. 8 spins. Still third place.
Going back to the board.
Whammy. No whammy. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. Four. Lose one whammy. Up to you, Brian.
I'll lose the whammy.
Lose the whammy. One whammy gone, and 2,250, 7 spins.
Okay, I'm going
now,
back.
Now, it's a whole new ball game.
Okay.
Here we go.
Here we go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at golf club, Brian. Add that to 2,250. It's 1,060.
All right.
Brings you up to 3,310. Still third place.
Going back for it.
Here we go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 750. That's second place. Brings you up to 4,060. About $10,350 less than Valerie. 5 spins.
Go again.
All right.
Okay.
Stop at row. Ryan. Nice place to stop. 28. Brings your total up to 68.88. 4 spins, about 8,000 less than Valerie. About double what John has. Here we go. Ryan's going for it.
Stop.
Stop at $2,500. Now you're at 93.88, 3 spins left, about $5,000 less than Valerie. Just your luck for pass. Going at it again. Okay, Brian.
Here we go.
Stop, take the corner, 2,250, a car. I don't think I have to go any further, a car. And the value is $5,341, Brian. That changes things, although you're in first place by $319. 2 spins left.
One more time.
Oh, have I heard that before.
Here we go.
Stop, advance. Well, you go to $2,000 or London.
$2,000.
$2,000 brings up to $16,729. Now you got the breathing room. You've got about $2,300 more than Valerie. You do have one last spin you must dispense with. Either take it yourself. If you can stay away from Lemmy, you're the champ. Give it to Valerie. If she gets less than what separates the two of you, you're the champ. Or two Lemmys, you're the champ. You can take Destiny's stain in your own hands. So, Brian,
gotta do it.
Valerie, hang on here. Big spin. Here we go. Stop.
All right. Look out. Brian. You're the champion.
idiot. I've had enough of you.
Can't wait to say goodbye.
She says goodbye, and we say hello. Weakest Link, tonight at 7, 6 Central, only on GSN.
Bye. With Vibes, you get over 20 premium features, so you can communicate whenever, however, and wherever you want. It's just $24.99 a month for unlimited local and long distance. Call now and get 1 month free, including free calls to the U.S., Canada, Puerto Rico, and Europe. You can enjoy the very best in hearing technology and take advantage of our once-a-year hearing health financing event. 12 months interest-free plus no payments for a year when you use your Sears card at participating Sears locations. So hurry in. Our financing event ends October 24th. Call toll-free 1-866-548-HEAR and schedule your free hearing exam today. See your local Sears or Miracle Ear Center for other special offers. Instead of saying, what? You'll be saying, what a deal.
I ate? Oh, I was still the chubby friend. And ate the one that made everybody laugh.
I've never met a donut that I didn't like.
And ate and ate.
These women all lost weight they could never lose before with Weight Watchers.
I didn't know that there would be anybody there like me.
I thought that it was for old people. I wasn't quite sure.
Visit a meeting for free and change your mind. Call 1-800-513-7788.
The weight started to come off 5 pounds the first week.
I lost 50 pounds, 28 pounds.
Our new improved turnaround program lets you choose the way you lose, the points plan or the core foods plan.
I didn't want to deprive myself.
You can eat out, cook your favorite recipes.
I eat chocolate. I still ordered my pizza.
Should you be having that? I'm on Weight Watchers, and yes, I can.
People who go to Weight Watchers meetings lose 3 times more weight than people who go it alone.
No, I'm not on a diet. I do Weight Watchers.
Call 1-800-513-7788 while registration's free. Or find a meeting at weightwatchers.com/lose. Forget about before. Be an after. Stay an after. It's a good thing they're shooting blanks. Match Game is up next. And they're cracking codes on a double dose of Super Password. It all starts next.
Yes, I will, dear. Brian, you want some golf balls, some best bigger. That's out of Olympian, Very Light P356 wood with matching Very Light irons and professional staff bags from Pen Seeker. And Brian, you want a new car, the Chevrolet Sprint, a 300 car with a red can engine. It's the best gas economy you can buy. It comes equipped with 31 standard features plus California admission. Finally, Brian, you want a trip, a Roman holiday. We'll check you and your guests round trip goes from Los Angeles to Rome, where you'll stay 6 nights at the Hotel Mediterraneo, right in the center of Rome. You'll enjoy a large, elegantly decorated room with refrigerated bar and modern marble bath. The Hotel Mediterraneo, a deluxe Vittoria Hotel of Rome. Those prices totaling $9,229, combined with the $8,000 in cash you want, gets you a grand total, Brian, of $17,229. Congratulations!
What a hunk of change, Brian. You did real well, and you get to come back and do it again. Congratulations. John, you're leaving us with $2,250. Congratulations to you. Nice to have you with us. Valerie, you're leaving us some nice gifts so you won't be going away empty-handed. Thank you for being with us. Until next time, we see Brian. This is Peter Martin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Every family has one. The smart aleck.
I know the answer, okay?
The dummy. The beauty.
We got it.
But only GSN has the new Family Feud.
We're ready to play the feud.
Watch back-to-back episodes of the new Family Feud. Tonight, starting at 9:30, 8:30 Central on GSN.